Neck or whatever you heard. Juice Jennings wants to get involved in my business. Juice wants to get involved with me. This one's over. Just getting started. Good job, Juice. I think I'll see you soon.
Yeah. I'm feeling it. We're all feeling it. You know what I'm feeling the most, though? I'm feeling this summer. Summerfest. Mogador, July 21st. I'm ready. The Battle Royal. Last year I had it. And Grant, forget about it. But this time, it's going to be different. This time, we're going to kick off the summer. This is going to be it. It will be my kickoff to stardom. I win this Battle Royal. Jake Ely goes on, and he faces whoever's holding that title, baby. And he's going to take it, and he's going to hold it above his head in the end, because it will be an electrifying summer. You best believe it, baby. You can feel that.
Is something funny?
Yeah, it's me. I'm looking at pretty funny.
Yeah, you laughing at me, Fantone?
Hey, Marion Fontaine beating you is pretty funny too.
You think I'm a joke?
I think you know. All right, Juice. I get it, man. I get it. But you know.
Hey. Do you remember what happened last time?
I remember what happened last time.
When I laid you out, remember when I broke your ankle? You remember that?
I remember that.
Yeah?
Yeah, I do remember that, Juice. I do remember that.
Yeah.
And you know, maybe it's time to do something about that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, maybe it is time.
Oh, yeah? Well, how about we do something? How about you go find two guys, and you can step in the ring with the Counter-Strike.
Juice, dude, I'm not a wrestler. I'm here to have a good time tonight. I'm here as a fan tonight.
That's right, you're not. So go your place.
So you know what?
So walk away. All
right.
So walk away.
That's enough, dude.
Get back on the radio.
That's enough.
Do something, Fantone. I dare you to do something. Let's go.